Blue and Frisco Fields.
Motherfuck!
Duval, where is he?
Go on, man. He's putting together a hunting party with the Union boys for your ass up near the old lookout point tonight.
Guess they'll have to start without you. I'm in Frisco, and I could use some supplies. Show me what you got.
They came waltzing in, decked out in their fancy white robes.
My daddy used to say the only thing worse than a nigger is a rich white man putting on airs.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Those assholes would come on out for Mr. DeVault. Might even hoot and holler and wave their arms around, but me and you both know when it's time for us to get our hands dirty, time for us to collect ourselves some nigger scalps, Anyone wearing one of them fucking robes, they vanish real quick.
Someday I wouldn't mind doing to them what we're planning on doing to those niggas.
We stand here in the ruins of the last century. It was right in this spot where my great-great-great-grandfather joined his brothers in the defense of Louisiana against Northern aggression. Now, he died in this spot to protect the virtues and the values of his people. Gave his life to uphold the liberty of his state and to hold back the ascension of the Mongol tide. Now it is from that tide. One of their numbers is out there right this very minute, slitting the throats of white men and women right now. I know what some of y'all are thinking. Fuck this city, Remy. Fuck the dealers and the pushers. Fuck the thieves and the racketeers. Fuck the politicians. Take our vote. Don't care two shits about the common man.
Fuck him, Remy.
Fuck him, Remy.
Fuck the niggas. You fuck those unwashed, deep-based, big-lipped, bug-eyed savages who grow fatter and lazier off everything the white man has ever made. Fuck the wops, who are twice as bad, thinking they can walk upright with the white folks. Now, I've seen them, y'all. I have seen these invaders slouching through our city. Hands out for handout, stealing everything else. You know what it makes me want to do? Makes me want to let them burn it all to the goddamn ground again. That's right. You know, we could do that. We could just give up. Let it go. Hell, give it to them even. We could. But I won't. No, no, I love this town. I love this country a little too damn much to give up. My great-great-great-grandfather didn't, and I sure as hell won't. Will you? Hell no. Hell no. Now, if the wops and the hippies and the communists and the fucking niggas
gave you down, Remy,
they want to send their killers into our neighborhoods after us. Hit him with the fuck! Thank you.
advised. Colored male suspected of stealing a car out of Frisco Field. Immediate response requested.